refers to a command or order issued to direct any person, corporation, employee, court or government to perform the public duty that they are legally bound by. Any person who is affected by the violation or abuse of such public duty and has the right to compel performance can apply to High Court or the Supreme Court for issuing of the writ of mandamus. There are few conditions. First, the person or authority against whom the writ is sought to be issued must have some public duty to perform which he has failed to do so. Second, such public duty must be imperative or mandatory in nature and not discretionary, and there has to be failure in its performance. Third, the petitioner should have the right backed by law to compel the authority or person against whom he seeks to issue the writ of mandamus when the petitioner calls upon the authority to perform its public duty and it is refused to do so. On comparing Article 32 and 226, we can find that there is a difference between the purpose for which mandamus can be issued by High Court and the Supreme Court. For the enforcement of fundamental right, the writ of mandamus will be issued by the court that will restrain the public official or the government from doing the act against the aggrieved person. There are other purposes for which writ of mandamus can be issued by High Court, but not the Supreme Court. They are calling to restrain a public official or the government from enforcing by law that is unconstitutional. To compel a court or tribunal to exercise its jurisdiction when it has refused to do so. To compel any person to perform their public duty which is either constitutional or statutory.